it fell about the Lambmass tide, when the leaves were fresh and green. Lizzie Baillie is to Gartartan gane to see her sister Jean. She had not been in Gartartan in but a little while, till luck and fortune happened her, and she went to the isle. And when she went into the isle, she met with Duncan Graham, so bravely as he courted her, and he convoyed her hame. My bonnie Lizzie Baillie, I'll row thee in my plaidy, if thou wilt go along with me, and be my Highland lady. If I would go along with thee, I think I were not wise, for I canna milk cow nor ewe, nor yet can I speak es. Oh, hold thy tongue, bonnie Lizzie Baillie, and hold thy tongue, said he, for anything that thou dost lack, my dear, I will learn thee. She wouldna have a lowland laird, he wears the high-heeled shoes. She'll marry Duncan Graham, for Duncan wears his true. She wouldna have a gentleman, a farmer in Kilside, but she would have the Highland man, he lives in Tamontide. She wouldna have a lowland man, nor yet the English laddie, but she would have the Highland man to row her in his plaidy. He took her by the milk-white hand, and he conveyed her hame. And still she thought both night and day on bonnie Duncan Graham. Oh, bonnie Duncan Graham, why should ye make miscarry? For if ye have a love for me, we'll meet at Castle Carey. As I come in the Denny Bridge, and by the Holland Bow, my mither took from me my clothes, my rings, I and my purse. Oh, hold your tongue, my mither dear, for that I do not care. For I will go with Duncan Graham, though I should ne'er get mad. For first when I met Duncan Graham, I met with my cold joy, and many pretty Highland men was there at my convoy. And knew he is gained through the muir, and she is through the glen. Oh, bonny Lizzie Baillie, when will we meet again? Oh, shame light on these loggerheads that lives in Castle Carey, that led to the bonny lass, the Hieland man to marry. Oh, bonny Lizzie, stay at hame, thy mither canna want thee, for anything that thou dost lack, my dear, I'll cause get thee. I would na give my Duncan Graham for all my feathers land, although he had 3 lairdships mare and all at my command. And she's cast off her silken gowns that she wed in the lowland, and she's up to the Hieland hills to wear the gowns of tartan. And she's cast off her high-heeled shoes, was made of the gilded leather, and she's up to Gillycrankie to go among the hills. And she's cast off her high-heeled shoes and put on a pair of lay ones, and she's awa' wi' Duncan Graham to go amang the brachans. Oh, my bonny Lizzie Baillie, thy mither canna want thee, and if thou go with Duncan Graham, thou be a Gillycrankie. Oh, hold your tongue, my mither dear, and folly let thee be. Should I not fancy Duncan Graham when Duncan fancies me? Oh, hold your tongue, my feather dear, and folly let thee be, for I will go with Duncan Graham for all the men I see. Who is it that has done this turn? Who has done this deed? A minister it is, feather, she says, lives at the Rochbone Bridge. A minister, doctor, he says, a minister for mister. Oh, hold your tongue, my feather dear, he married first to my sister. Oh, fare you well, my doctor dear, so dearly as I love thee, since thou wilt go to Duncan Graham, my bonny Lizzie Baillie. Fare ye well, my feather dear, also my sister Betty. Oh, fare ye well. will my mither dear. I leave you all complete.